While folks rave about the Malik Deer and Gardner Minshews of the state, down I-55 shows the ultimate tale of talent metamorphosis. One player identified by a national power, another working for respect at his natural position, and then another putting his team's interest ahead of his own recruiting style.
What sort of attitude do you play with out there?
With a chip on my shoulder. I just, you know, I want to win. I've always been like that. I don't like losing, and I'm a hard worker.
I want to prove that I'm one of the best players in the state and that I've been looked over. That's what I want to prove.
North Pike offensive lineman Ethan Frith has verbally committed to Florida State, which is ironic because his blend of size and agility reminds those down south of another former Pike County product who schooled in Sunshine State.
He reminds me a lot of the young man I coached at Macomb in Cooper Carlisle. Carlisle's been in the NFL for 12 years now, and he's a lot like Cooper. He's got great feet like Cooper had. He's got really good work ethic. He had a chance to be a special player.
You know, size and speed, but just hard work, dedication to the sport. I love the sport. It's nothing I'd rather do than play football.
Alex Woodall, quarterback for Macomb High, doing his darndest to prove he's not an athlete, but rather an athletic quarterback. MSU has offered, but not as a signal caller. Woodall refuses to bend on his dream.
Growing up my whole life playing quarterback, you know, that's mainly the only thing I know.
He's a Division I quarterback, in my opinion. And his stats speak for themselves against the best competition in the state. He's a 6'4", 236-pound quarterback that runs a 4.5 in the 40. He's very intelligent as far as his schoolwork is concerned, and he carries that over to the field. And he has a strong arm, and it's like a cannon.
And then in Brookhaven, quite possibly the most underrated talent in the class of 2014, Old Brook wide receiver Fred Trevilian. He has a Division I future at the spot if the right eyes watch his tape, but he's taken one for the team and playing under center this year.
I think sky's the limit for Fred. I think he's just now coming into his own. He's a very physical young man. He's going to play quarterback for us. I think he can play quarterback for somebody at the next level, but he's going to be a tremendous receiver for somebody. He's very physical, has a very high motor, has great football intelligence, picks up on things very easily, and he's a name that somebody needs to be paying attention to.
No matter where these kids are on the recruiting food chain, their geography and shared beliefs will always form a common bond.
You know, you got to act right and just be a leader. You can't be stupid because everybody looks up to you.
When you're working when no one's looking, that's when you become the best. And, you know, I just keep my head up. Don't let them see me when I'm down. And just tell them, hey, let's go.
I mean, I want to be somebody great. I want to be somebody that little kids can look up to, the youth can look up to, and say that's a good person.